Southern deer, 95-70 with a 20-foot header. The wash place in the field right there. Thought I'd let y'all ride along for a minute. We're at the end of the road now. We're turning around and go back to the other one. Soybean's doing pretty good, averaging about 51 bushels per acre. 12% moisture. Bad spot right here. The hillside is real washed out. Be kind of careful to keep your header up out the rocks. Depending on what part of the country you're in, it's kind of rocky around this part of the country. PD River is straight ahead of us the way we're going. We're up here on a hill right above the PD River. Things right here. I'm gonna make it jump on up there. Two wash places in this field, one here and where I just come from. Just getting started on soybeans today. Probably gonna start on a little cotton tomorrow. I don't know if you can see it in the video, but the other combine's in the field beside me running. Pretty good beans right there, averaging about 60, 65 bushels with the monitor showing. Real dry out here, real dusty. We ain't had no rain in probably, I'm gonna say 18, 20 days since we've had a shower of rain, so it's getting pretty dry. We need some rain bad. I just thought I'd let y'all ride along on a little soybean harvest. That is the number one boll weevil over there on the other side of the field. Y'all be good out there.